search is on for a gunman who shot and killed a gas station clerk in Lancaster. This happened at a 76 gas station near West Avenue J around 8:30 last night. Investigators say the gunman shot this employee during a robbery. LA County Sheriff's homicide investigators are saying that no customers were inside at the time of the robbery, but they are reviewing security video of this incident in hopes, of course, of finding the suspect. Mm-hmm.